Hello, 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 Rock and Roll Playhouse family. How's everybody feeling today? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. But guys, we're celebrating the music of Fish today. We're going to jam out. It's a special show. So I ask you one more time. How's everybody feeling today? That's rock and roll. My name is Max. I'm going to be jumping around, screaming, shouting, rocking out with you guys down on the dance floor. But backstage, I brought along some friends. They're really awesome. They're an amazing band, and they're gonna be playing the music of Fish for you guys. So give a big Rock and Roll Playhouse welcome to Uncle Ebenezer! Oh my gosh, look at this crowd. Look at you guys. Uncle was making some friends. I got a very special friend, Max, who just introduced us, is gonna be on the floor. He's gonna be your best friend today. So when there's fun stuff happening, Max is gonna take care of you. My name is Shaheen, and the name of this band is Uncle Ebenezer. And we play some Fish. You guys ever heard of this band called Fish? No, I'm just joking, I can tell by looking at you. Give a big round of applause to your cool parents for bringing you out to a rock and roll show on a Sunday morning. So here, who has the first Rock and Roll Playhouse experience today? Who's here for the first time? All right, a lot of new people. I love it. I love it. So that means everyone else who's been here to Rock and Roll Playhouse before. Yeah. All right. So the people who've been here know what to do. What we do is start with a song called the Hello Song. And that helps us kind of shake out our bodies and our minds. So you guys ready to dance with me? Because you got to dance for us today. Who's ready to dance? You guys ready? Yeah. So this song is really easy. It's called the Hello Song. It's got one lyric. And that's hello. And when I say hello, you guys say hello. Can we try that? Let's try it. I say hello, hello. All right, I'm liking it. Here it comes. Hello, 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 hello. 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 All right, this is good. This is good. I can even get more, get a louder hello from you guys. Can you guys yell, everyone yell, hello? Let's try it again. Hello. 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 Yeah, all right. We're getting our voices going. Now it's time to get our bodies going. Everyone groove with us. Get those hips moving. Oh, yeah. Let's shake our bodies out. Let's shake our bodies out. Let's shake our arms this way. Now let's shake our arms that way. Now let's shake them really low. And everyone put them up in the air and get them really high. Which is another word for hello. 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 Jump on the count of three. Everyone get low. One, two, three.
at a time. Through the cold city rain, hey, up and down. Pulled up in a lot to boot, not much good to boot. Through the last price ring check we received, I start to run. It's the loudest thing I'd ever heard in my time at home. Through the Delta, we'll be right back.
freeze dance? Who's done a freeze dance before? It's real easy. When I say freeze, you freeze. But the freeze, you gotta be dancing. So let's get those dancing shoes on. Oh, yeah. Our namesake song. We are Uncle Ebenezer. We're so happy you guys are coming out. It's such a great turnout today. It was on a nice January day. And Rock and Roll Playhouse, we want to thank you for having us. And it's amazing Brooklyn Bowl. There's so many great kids shows. I hope you guys are checking them all out. Everyone, give it up for Max again. He's seriously the best. He's like the wolf. Rock and Roll Playhouse. So listen, so there's a very special person in the audience tonight. I think there might be more than one birthday. Is there any birthday kids out there now? Yeah! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to Uncle Ebenezer! Now, is there one birthday girl out there named Arden? Well, listen, we're really excited to be playing this song just for you. And your daddy requested it. It's just for you. Stops me, puts me to bed, opens up my mouth, it's time for me to talk, fires up my lungs, it's time for me to walk.
so big. Most of the day adds to my memories. The things that people say. I don't have to wait. Time to see. He's got so much on his plate. Like this morning when I woke up, he dressed me in his shirt. Looks a little ragged when he dragged me through the dirt. This life, and I'm thinking about the next. Hoping when I get there, I'll be better dressed. Keeps my eyes open most of the day. Adds to my memories things that people say. When he makes decisions, don't have to wait. Most of the day adds to my memories. The things that people say. When he makes decisions, I don't have to wait. Telling you about the driver that lives inside my head.
Happy birthday, Arden. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, everyone
else out there. You want something to drink? Steal away before the dawn and bring us back some news. But if you need credit, time will soon. Please wipe us from your shoes. Pirate scores this evening with his cry. A sanctuary bugs to fry up the monkey of its thigh. A dust arose and clogged my nose before I could blink twice. Despite the stuff that bubbled up, I gave you some last advice. The flesh from Sadie's dog will make the rudiments of rule. Duck the carrots from your pen, you worthless sloppy fool. And swimming with the mire. The septic maiden's gargoyle tooth depicted me with fire. I drifted where the current shows and float upon my back. Return to new fly-by, I'd stuff it in my sack. Back, sack! I felt a bubble form somewhere below my skin. With a handy spider hedgehog, I removed the voice within. Susie then removed her mask and caused a mighty stir. The angry mob responded, took turns at the paper. The foggy caverns, musty grime, grip in my palm. I stacked bricks for it to take it off. Quits at the icy top. The slime from where the slug had slithered with a bag. In summing up, the moral seems a little bit obscure. Give a director a serpent deflector, a mud rat detector, a ribbon reflector, a cushion collector, a picture connector, a viral dissector, a home collector. Give a director a serpent deflector, a ribbon reflector, a cushion convector, a picture connector, a viral dissector. A director, a serpent reflector, a monarch detector, a ribbon reflector, a cushion connector, a picture connector, a viral. Give a director a serpent, a murderer detector, a mirror reflector, a cushion reflector, a picture reflector, a viral dissector, a hormone collector.
Take a second and then introduce the band over here. My name is Shaheen. Can everyone say hi, Shaheen? I love hearing the sound around. I appreciate that. And on the guitar, we have Doug Atkins. To his left, our go-to Bordeaux on the bass, we got Eric Sweeney. And all the way to my left, to your right, we got our drummer on the skins, Nate. He's so hot, he is searing. Nate's searing, everybody.
Little Susie Greenberg with a head caved in. Soon they'll be drowned beneath the undertow. You better put that woman in a loony bin. No, I'd really like to be a part of her show. Susie is an artist, she paints quite a lot. An artist she may be, but a genius she's not. Says she wants to be a sociologist. She better first get your bio neurologist. Earth. woman walks the streets like she's the queen of the town. Doesn't talk very much, she's very profound. Little Susie Greenberg's always playing a game. Damn it, she's probably forgotten my name. You better put that woman in a loony bin. You know I'd really like to be a part of a show. Susie is an artist, she paints quite a lot. An artist she may be, but a genius she's not. Said she wants to be a sociologist, but she better first get checked by a neurologist, right Nate?
Oh, better get checked at this.
Guys, we have something really special happening here right now. We have the parachute dance. The parachute is the best thing. I wish we had these at real fish shows. We have Max over here, and Max is going to be helping out. So what we need is we need a bunch of grown-ups on the outside of the parachute, and we need a bunch of kids underneath the parachute frolicking.
This is the biggest tarp of all time.
It is. It's like a tarp over your head. Bring out the pride parachute. These parachutes from my secret stash of parachutes.
Hey, I think there's a 5-year-old birthday. Elijah back there. Happy birthday, Elijah.
Happy birthday, Elijah.
Happy birthday, Elijah.
down the ass, yanked on my tunic and dangled my stash. Sipping through the homeless with the crew, music on with them spindles, eating my seeds. I catch the dread beast who falls to his knees, flies through the cords, asleep in the trees.
Thank you.
All right, so we're going to do something with Max right now. What we're going to do, everyone's on the parachute. We're going to lift it up three times. And on the third time, we're going to all let go. You got to let go. Trust me on this one. Here we go. Lift it up one time. Woo! Back down. Lift it up two times. Woo! Good, down. Back down. And then we're going to let go at the top of this one. Lift it up three times. And let go. Let go. Everyone, let go. Oh, it's so beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hope you guys had a great time today. We're so proud to be here. We hope you guys come out next time we're at the Rock and Roll Playhouse. And get home safe. And happy birthday. And we love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Rock and Roll Playhouse family, give it up one more time for Uncle Ebenezer! Folks, thank you so much for coming out and celebrating the music of Fish here at the Brooklyn Bowl with the Rock and Roll Playhouse. You guys are amazing. Make some noise for yourself. Guys, I gotta be honest. I've had so much fun dancing, singing, rocking and rolling. I really want to go for one more song. But look, if we're too tired, we don't have to go for one more song. Do you guys want to go for one more song? Wait a minute, fish heads, I ask you, do you want to go for one more song? That's what I'm talking about. That's rock and roll. All right, guys. Uncle Ebenezer, they're super, super nice. If we ask them really nicely, I think they'll come out and they'll jam for one more song. But we have to ask them like rock stars, and rock stars chant
one more song.
Can everyone say those three words with me? One more song. A little louder. One more song. Louder. One more song. Faster. One more song. Squiddy. One more song. Jump. One more song. One more song. Give it up one more time for Uncle Ebenezer.
You guys are too kind. You guys want to hear one more song? Or do you want to hear two more songs? Get ready to rock! so much for coming out. We will see you next time.
Rock and Roll Playhouse family, go absolutely wild. One more time. Folks, thank you so much for coming out to the Brooklyn Bowl, celebrating the music of Fish, here with the Rock and Roll Playhouse. Again, my name is Max. I've had so much fun playing games, rocking out, screaming, shouting with you guys on the dance floor. Thank you guys so much. Come back, see us next Sunday. We're here every Sunday, celebrating the music you love. Come check us out. If you are new to the Rock and Roll Playhouse and you like what you saw, you had fun, you sang, you danced, you rocked out, go see Maddie over in the merch booth. Sign up for our newsletter. We got all sorts of really fun stuff going on. We're here every Sunday, but we're all around. So come check us out. Guys, do me a big favor before you go. If you have a hula hoop in your hands, if you have a hula hoop at your table, if you have a hula hoop anywhere near you, if we can make a big pile of those hula hoops up by the stage, that way I know we've got all the hula hoops that we need for our next show. That'd be super helpful. Guys, thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Have a good night.